Okay, good evening folks. We are now back live with the Gundog group. This is the final group of the show. And our judge, Becky Johnson, is about to go into her cut. Just going to go round to into their positions at the top of the ring. I'm going to try and get as much as I can. The judge is Becky Johnson. She is a flat coat person, predominantly. Hello, Neil. It's the German wire hair pointer. Second goes to the Irish Water Spaniel, and if I'm not mistaken, Olivia is now in tears. Hungarian wire takes third. And fourth goes to the Spanish water dog. stay with me, folks. We are off down to the puppy group. Sorry, squeeze past.
Would you like to turn them round for us, please, and I'll have the bottom?
Okay, we're back down now to, I believe, the last dog to be seen in the puppy group. Mark, all of the groups have been indoors. They have the best in show ring set up in this huge arena that we have here. The weather has been actually been quite warm apart from yesterday, and it is a lot cooler in here for the dogs. So here is your puppy group for the Gundogs. Take you across this way, you can see the rest of the puppies from this angle. Okay, so into the shortlist we have the Cocker Spaniel, the Weimaraner, the Pointer, the Welsh Springer, I'm going to say German Wirehair, could be wrong, wouldn't be the first time, the Chesapeake, the Hungarian Vizsla, the Labrador, and the Field by the looks of it. Right, get to see these dogs move again now, briefly. Thank you.
Could the previous day's group winners please report to the collecting ring now?
Shortlist for the Gundog puppy. Yeah, I nearly walked into it on Friday, Geraldine, myself, actually. And the winner of the puppy group is the Pointer. Second in the group is the Hungarian Vizsla. Well done to Katie and Simon. Third in the group goes to the Cocker Spaniel, and fourth in the group goes to the Weimaraner. Okay, we will be back very, very shortly with Best in Show. I will just go and get myself set up for it now. Back very, very soon, folks.